This is a keeper right here. That's the bluegill.